Hello everyone, welcome to Sleepways. Let's play with map 132 and let's see what we have. Imperial Half Sector, all 5 council places are present, in-app council, just a single perk available, and automation dependence. All plans that require people will also need bots once become established. Yeah, kind of annoying that one. On one single perk I will take excess. Should shave up some time towards the end of the game. So basically we have hyperdrive, empathic links, technocracy, and integrated manufacturing, just naming some of the more important texts available. No reduction of time, no space-time inversion. No legendaries either. That's gonna suck. Low score. Okay, I'm gonna take them all, except neither plan for those into successful. Yeah, this one I'll not take whatever I want, which is kind of annoying. We'll have to leave without. Okay. That is nice and done. Let's take the drilling and get a little bit of cash out of it. We'll have some water research here. The mineral research will be somewhere around here. So let's make that one happen. Bit low on cash, but not much I can do about it. Yeah, can I get all of them? So we'll take whatever I can. And that's done. Research. Need to see what I have in that area as well. Let's see. Need to have access to this. Good. This later. Some water research. I'm gonna need it for biohybrids, which will fix this problem and this area in general. Of a waste here, but not much of a choice, really. Finally, done. Okay, so we have to take them all, except 5 minerals. Help. +1 Xenofood. Nothing to smash that is actually worth it. We'll take these. Smash something, you'll do. Biomass option here, but cannot be used. It's not now. Perfect, but should get the job done. Let's make more research happen. And this one is gonna be a bit tricky to make it work. Research even further. Okay, biomass here. And this one over yonder. Okay, this one's done too. Still need a bunch more food to be made, but. Fix this area, make it a little bit more workable. I need to see that planet before anything else. Done. We'll take integrated manufacturing next. Done. Research done. I'll probably need more bots there, so an overabundance of bots. I'll have some cheap research here as well too. These have to wait before I put it to good use. Still need to contend with these problems. Three more food. Redigestion is an option. Digestion, or I make some more food in that area. Yeah, this one needs to be kept for later use. And this one too. Yeah, I need to fix this crap as well. Fix is a bit of a strong word. Tough choices. Probably go for museum. The more than 9 different types of planets colonized. That's just nuts. Okay. Beastie. Nice, nice. Any stable jumps next. So we need to make lots and lots of goods. Nice and done. that's doing good. Right here. One mineral successful. Yeah, that one is complicated. Some chips here, but they're gonna be difficult to get. And that's done. Got my sweet discount. That one happened. It won't battle that much though, that one. Actually less painful to do. The better the planets prospered by 3 down. 2 forward prosperous should be doable. Group science by 8 kind of needed, so goes hand in hand. They're all nasty. Regardless. That too. Like I said, cash is no longer be a problem. Just need 4 more research from somewhere. Yeah, I must have a freaking planet. This one seems to be the only solution. Yeah. that one. Skill down next. Around here, and a bunch more research. Hello there. Don't constitute the trade trigger, unfortunately. And that one does. Need to get the job done. That's done too. Just need one more stupid ass pair. Just need empathic links. The rest is not all my technocracy. But until then. Obvious. Five practice in 4 people resources done. 8 different resources done. 8 minerals is going to be next thing possible to make. Yeah, I'm stuck with that one. Thank you. these either. I have these to help around. Fine. I'm doing that. I got that one done. Only 2 years left. Need to deliver some stupid ass goods. Thank you. this one is necessary. One import. There. Now this is necessary as well. Both done. Yeah, I don't know how much more of this I can do. Prosperous by 4, yes. 3 more imports, yes, but the others, not a freaking chance. So need to decline. 263 is so. Let's see what I have left. That so some planets cannot be salvaged. Okay, 7 more planets. I think I've done everything I could. 5 planets were not awesome. against. Except that. Keep it for the end. I'm gonna plant these beauties until then. So this one is not doing anything, as far as I know. Yeah, a lot of extra research, which didn't help, but I got access to stuff earlier, so. There's that. I didn't have a council task that helped with research, so there's that. Okay, let's get things moving. 4%, I think that is what we're gonna get. So I cannot make this one any better than this. 4%. Lame. Lame. 8% here, it's a smear better. 3%. Man, that's really bad. Seriously, that's all I can get. This thing will fix it. Damn. Here because kinda got nothing else. Just so I can have it researched. Not because it does anything. Can only fix one. It's totally lame. Fine. You'll do, I suppose. Improved a little bit, but I presume from the very beginning I didn't have a whole lot more to improve upon. The map is fairly limited. Okay, and let's finish. Okay, that's about it for today. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.